world today, what can we do about it? How can we help?
Thank you for asking. This is a really big pain because latest days we are speaking with a lot of people in different countries. We're searching many news and TV and radio in different countries, and we suddenly realized that during last 1 week, the latest week, a lot of awful situations happened which were never before in any countries. And we'll try to observe what is going on. Let's see. So from one side we have these awful natural cataclysms, yes, like flooding, like hurricanes. Nobody knows what will be tomorrow with Florida. People are in panic. They have a lot of fear, evacuating and so on. A lot of fire around us. Yesterday, when I climbed up to the mountains in Boulder, and here, yes, beautiful mountains, but I saw around a lot of smoke. So this is the result of fire in the states which are around. And at the same time, if we look parallel at the situation globally in politics and economy, we'll see also awful that. Just today, I received the news that it was a very strong nuclear test in Korea, and all countries fixed this, and of course all countries are very angry and about this, and who knows, maybe tomorrow somebody will push this button and the third world war will finish the whole world, the whole humanity. That's why we're here to speak with people more about this. And to start to pray, because this globally what is going on, there is the light power and the dark power, and they have very strong war struggle between each other, and dark powers, they manifestate through people, they manifestate through different political situations, through different conflicts at the level of governments of different countries, through nature. I feel I'm like shamanic practitioner, and I feel when I did the rituals and I asked spirits of elements, why, what is going on? Why instead of receiving fire energy of the fire for building something, yes, we see this destroy from the fire. We see also the spirit of the water. It's very good spirit, but now the spirit is angry. And through flooding, through all this damaging, they are trying to teach us something. What they are trying to teach us. And this happens exactly if you look back a little, like 2 weeks ago to our history between all countries, we'll see that all this nature cataclysm activated exactly at the moment when political situation, when aggression was activating. When each country tried to do something against another country, to block, to put more aggression. And this is not the way. If we'll support this aggression in the world, spirits of nature will completely destroy the whole humanity, all countries. There is no way to do it through aggression, through violence. The way to stop it only through prayer. Yesterday we did the prayer in Boulder, Field of Love, and thanks God a lot of people joined us also by conference call, by online, and I felt this support from different people. When we do it from our heart, when it is a prayer, we don't have any borders. Doesn't matter who you are, American, Russian, Germany, Chinese, we are all together, we are in one. That's why I believe that this is only the way to stop all this terrible situations, damages which we have now in our world.
Yeah, well, can you say, what is it about prayer? How does it help? Why does it work?
Many years ago, when I was a small child, my grandfather had very strong disease, and he was taken to the hospital, and doctors in some time, they told that they're not going to help anymore, and he will die. And I remember that my parents, who were not people who visited church every day, for example, no, they were far, they were like atheists. But they started to pray God and ask help. And I remember that suddenly they have found a healer. heal a shaman. And this man, during 2 weeks, come to the hospital and did the prayer rituals for my grandfather. And after 2 weeks, doctors gave the papers that there is no any more such disease, that test changes. I remember myself, like, I thought, it's so interesting. There is something in this material world that could help people. And as my teacher, I have the enlightened master in this moment, and I'm lucky to be guided by a wise person who can help me to understand the real sense of this life. He told that when